sila'y nadidimlan, darating si ina, magbibigyan ng liwanag. Kung sila'y nagugulo, darating si ina at sila'y magkakaroon ng konting paniguro. At kung sila'y nangangailangan at nawawalan ng pag-asa, naandyan si ina, lilita. Ano ibig sabihin niyan? Si Maria ay aming kasabay, kasama sa paglalakbay patungo sa Ama.
Today, in a world crucified by suffering, violence, and poverty, our vocation to give an account using the word and the image of Saint Peter, account of our hope, is both harder and more necessary than ever. There is the crisis of hope in every part of the world. How can we nurture a deep hope grounded in God's unshakable promise of life and happiness for His children? The immediate answer of faith is the conviction that what grounds our hope is that our time is in the hands of God. Far from denying human freedom, this call to love opens the human spirit to the wonder of creation, to the dignity of one's neighbor, and to the work of constructing a civilization of justice, truth, and love. And this call to love does not destroy anything authentically human, especially the capacity of the human reason for truth, but rather enlightens and ennobles it from within. 1210 was the third centenary of Our Lady, 300 years in Bicol, the Philippines. But in 1209, I was diagnosed with fourth stage lung cancer. My prayer was this: it's okay if that's what you want me, but just give me the strength to fulfill what you want. But contrary to my stand, the faithful of Caceres prayed and made a deal with the Virgin that por lo menos sayang yung mabuhay si Arzobispo for 1 year para tapusin yung tercentenary. And so it was. That happened about July. I made this decision not to undertake any cancer treatment, to stop all the cancer treatment. Why? I thought, matanda ka na naman, ano ba naman ang gusto mo? Mag-retire ka na, mag-retire ka na ng gusto. But when in July, I had a checkup. They couldn't find anything. There was no trace. The September of 1210 was the fiesta, the third centenary. October, I had a checkup, and there it was, stage 4.
Bumalik.
Oh my cancer. It's just nakipagkasunduan lang yung tao for 1 year. Pero very, very definite ang gracia. Ayan niyo mabuhay yung matandang yan for 1 more year. Tapusin lang yung third centenary. They were particularly interested, matapos man namin yung piyesta namin. They were not very interested kung ako'y bubuhay after that. And now I'm still with my alaga, my cancer. And I'm still alive.
Amen.
That's it. My prayer is always, thy will be done. Kung ano gusto mo, hinihingi ko lang palagi, bigyan mo ko ng lakas na matupad ko ang gusto mo. Yun lang. And I think I'm in that situation now.
Okay, thank you very much,
thank
Archbishop.
You. Salamat po, Archbishop Leonardo Legaspi.
Remember Mother Teresa's word? We're not asked to be successful. We're asked to be faithful.
Sa akin paglisan sa Archdiocese, ang akin matinding pagnanais na iwanan sa inyong paalala ay ang kahalagahan ng pagkakaisa sa buhay ng ating komunidad. Pagkakaisa sa isip, sa gawa, at sa ating pangarap. Ang pagkakaisa ng sa simbahan ang siyang nagbibigay lakas, tibay, at liwanag sa ating nais na gawin sa lupang ito upang maging karapat-dapat tayo sa buhay sa kabilang buhay.